Indians won that series over in May in Cleveland. Marked the end of seven straight series. The Reds have won against the Tribe. Well, they get on the board here with a second deck shot by Brandon Phillips. Way up there for Brandon. Number seven, and it's 4-1.
Well, Brandon Phillips has gotten hot, and he has stayed hot. He's always been an excellent low ball hitter.